We just want to say a few words to mark this moment. This is a milestone and a closing of a chapter for the show, but I do want to acknowledge our sister companies around the world. We have Waitress in London. And Sarah is head of Chico Jenna there. We have our national tour playing Ottawa, Canada this weekend. And we have companies opening in the Netherlands and Tokyo next year. So Waitress lives on. This moment of the closing of this beautiful chapter on Broadway, and there are just some people that we have to mention. We'll pass the mic around. I'm going to quickly say, first of all, where the show all began, I have to thank the great American Repertory Theater. There would be no Waitress without that remarkable theater and their belief in the show, and they're giving it a home and birthing it, and we have our family from ART who traveled down from Boston in the house tonight. Thank you, ART. And moving to our gorgeous, wonderful home here at the Brooks Atkinsons. Thank you to every usher, every house staff. I just have to shout out a few. You heard her ovation as Francine Pomerleau. Pitching me ideas of how to like do magic tricks, and I love you like a table. And I was like, enough, enough. morning. Created these roles with the show, so it's been an amazing. And Molly Hager, oh my God! The other company member who's been with the show for the 4 years on Broadway. Thank you, Molly. And to just round out the thanks to, I don't know if they're here, but Bernie Telsey, Patrick Goodwin, you are like a godsend. To Namco, Alicia Parker, BJ Holbrook, England, you are unbelievable, your care for the show. Michael Roy, the original producer of the film, thank you for your support. To all our producers who believed in this show and got us here, but we truly would not be here if it weren't for the legendary theatrical duo of Barry and Fran Weisler. I know he's out there, Barry Weisler. Thank you for having this idea of turning this film into a musical and trusting all of us and all these artists to bring this to life. Thank you, Barry, for everything you've given us. There's no waitress without the men of Waitress, the incredible men of Waitress. Lauren, to your brilliant choreography. Jesse Nelson, for your wit, your soul, and your dedication. And Sarah Bareilles. Sarah Bareilles on board.
Gems, and as did Barry Weisler, taking a chance on Sarah and I, so we are eternally grateful. And, I want to take a moment to talk about the fifth female on the team, and that's Adrienne Shelley. For those of you who don't know, but I think most of you do, Adrienne wrote, directed, and was one of the stars of the movie Waitress, and she died before the movie was bought at Sundance, before she could experience how embraced her beautiful gem that she created was, this beautiful pie she created. And she wrote this movie before the Me Too movement, when stories about quiet bravery of women were deemed unimportant and they were impossible to get made, and she got it made. And she created this beautiful film. And tonight, her husband Andy is with us. And her beautiful daughter, Sophie, who was the original inspiration for Lulu. So it's incredibly meaningful they're with us, and we really appreciate you entrusting us with this precious gem. And to Adrienne, I think I speak for all of us when I say, as we all look up, thank you for taking us to the moon pie.
Show I write closes. It's unfair. I want to take a quick moment and acknowledge this beautiful woman. A dear, sweet team member here on Broadway, and I don't know how the fuck you got through that show. Extraordinary, and thank you for your beautiful storytelling and your magnificent voice. We're so grateful. And it's my job to thank all of you. We would not be here without our incredible, enduring, undying fans. You guys have carried us for 4 years and change. Well, I mean, we almost made it 4 years already. We round up here at the Brooks. I had no idea the impact that this project was gonna have, and I sit on that little staircase, and I watch you watch this, and I watch you, and it's the most magical experience, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. And to send you off, yeah, right, and am I gonna sing by myself? You all are singing this, and you all are singing this, everything changes, and so will we.